Hey Joe again, Plum Crazy Restorations, looking at the body inspection on the 1981 Pontiac Trans Am. I just want to point out a few things on the car while we're looking here. The shell of the car is black, and all of the panels, the doors, the fenders, the hood, front rear bumpers, and the trunk lid are blue, so it's basically been two cars combined into one. Due to the install of the panels, or partial install of the panels, because there's a lot of bolts missing on the car, we're unable to actually close the hood. You can see how the hood overlaps the fender. So there's definitely a lot of issues going on with the body of the car. Just give you an idea what kind of gap we're looking at here. So at this time we're unable to close the hood on the car due to the alignment. Also, while the car was lifted up on the hoist, we did have separation of the panels, the fenders and the doors. It opened up quite a bit, so the front clip of the car basically is a bit unsafe with the way it's been installed. It's nothing's tight, nothing's aligned properly. Okay. We'll put this with the other videos and get this to the customer and go over the full inspection with them.